Hey guys, what's up? It's Pink Metalhead here, and today I have another Alice in Chains video for you guys. This one is Sea of Sorrow. Yeah, there are a few of you who really wanted me to react to this song, so yeah, I'm really excited. I want to give a big thank you to my subscribers who wanted me to react to this song. Hold on. I want to thank Mary Bram, Alice in Chains fan, Michael, and Kat. So thank you guys so much for commenting down below and just being active, interacting with me, and recommending this song. Don't forget, if you guys have a song that you want me to react to next, just comment down below, like this video, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Did you guys see that girl in the bed with him? Whoever that girl is, whoever got that, whatever her name is, she got that part to play in this music video. Isn't she the luckiest girl ever? She is so lucky. Like, she'll never forget that. Like, she'll be telling her kids, her grandkids, hey, guys, I got to be in a music video, an Alice in Chains music video, and I was in bed with Lane. Like, she is so lucky. that was 1991. Okay, that was great. That's definitely one of their more upbeat songs. And I love their slower tempo songs, and I also love their upbeat songs too. But once again, I've noticed that most of the Alice in Chains songs that I've reacted to, no matter whether it's slow tempoed or upbeat, it's always the message of the song and what the song is about is usually always like still like a little bit dark, a little bit like emotional, maybe even a little bit sad. So that's what I've noticed. And even in an upbeat song, you can still like, because of his amazing ability and the way he's able to just like bring that emotion into the song, like even though it's upbeat, like the message isn't lost, you know what I mean? Like he still knows how to just like pour his heart out into that song. So yeah, I loved it. I loved it. I loved the video. Like I said, whoever that random woman was, you know, maybe she's not random, maybe that was his girlfriend or something, I don't know, but all I can say was she was a very lucky woman, and I'm pretty sure she'll never forget that moment she had with him in that scene. So yeah, but it was dope. I really liked it. So yeah guys, don't forget to like this video, comment down below if you have any songs you want me to react to next, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.